I know, Soap, but you're still my daughter, and I know when something's wrong. It can be stopped. It isn't too late. I can sort out all of these wedding shenanigans.
Shenanigans? What do you mean, shenanigans?
Sorry, it's a figure of speech.
No, that's what you think, isn't it? I'm stupid to get married. It's just a whim.
Well, I'm not pretending I really understand.
No, but of course you don't. You did just fine without a man, didn't you? You never did the whole marriage and babies thing. You just did the baby.
Hey, why the hell are you coming down on me?
I'm gonna do it right, Mom. I love Sky, and he loves me. And I don't want my children growing up not knowing who their father is because it's crap!
Single.
Yes, sir.
has. I invited them to the wedding. And now all three are coming, and they all think they're my dad, and they're all expecting to be away.
Go back. You did what?
It was 3 months ago.
Three months?
I wasn't even sure they all come. Look, you have to help me.
Why didn't you tell me?
I knew you would like it.
I thought we talked about everything with each other. I thought we had trust, but you went behind my back for some stranger?
No, it wasn't like that at all. I just...
Is that what this big white wedding's for? A setup so you can find your dad?
No, it's not that at all. I
wanted to take a boat to the mainland and get married with a couple of witnesses. But you insisted on this fantasy wedding so you could play happy family?
It's knowing who I am. I want to get married knowing who I am.
That doesn't come from knowing who your dad is, Sophie. That comes from you. How would you feel if I lied to you? I was marrying you because I loved you and I thought that's what you wanted, but I just don't know anymore.
You don't know if you love me?
I don't know if that's what you really want.
Sorry, I'm interrupting.
No.
Okay.
Listen, Sophie. You think about it.
What's going on?
Nothing. Excuse me. Sky, wait.
Sophie! He's right. You have to be sure what you really want.
This has got nothing to do with you.
I'm your dad, Sophie. I can't give you away unless I know you're really happy.
Well, I've had this conversation with my mother, and she knows me a lot better than you do.
What does Donna the Dynamo know about marriage? Or divorce? Listen. I've got 20 years of good advice to cram into 2 minutes, so hear me out.
Not now, Sam, please.
But I've been there. I've done the big white wedding and the cake, and it doesn't always end up happily ever after. I still remember leading with my wife. Breaking up is never easy, I know, but I have to go. Knowing you is the best I can.
Every good day's back. Like we were dancing our last dance.
We can't talk about this now, but we'll see you at the wedding.
The wedding?
I've been invited.
So that's the dress, then?
Yes. It's gorgeous. Right there, Allie and Lisa, all ready to help you. Will you help me, Rob?
so proud of you.
Thank you. Rose.
Go and wait with the others till I finished.
Sophie gave you this note. She wanted me to give her away, but now she's changed her mind. I don't know where I am. I don't know who I am. I came here for a wedding. I'm Sophie's dad.
Whoa! You need a conversation with Donna.
Yes, I'll go find her.
No, you will do no such thing. Sophie's getting married in 5 minutes. Take a pew and button it.
Is it all right for me to be here?
For God's sakes.
You know, I was dreading that walk down the aisle. They come across as being a tricky traveler, but I come over all faint at the thought of a wedding.
Tell me about it.
Marriage. Children. Responsibilities. I'm a writer. I'm an adventurer. I made up my mind a long time ago. I walk a lone path.
If you change your mind.
gift gathered on this gorgeous, beautiful day.
And welcome to Sophie's dad.
What?
I can't keep it from me any longer. I have to tell you, he's here.
I know.
Yeah. What?
I invited him.
But you couldn't have. I don't want to hurt
you. Oh my God,
that's why we're all here?
I'm so sorry, Mom. Will you ever forgive me? Mom, I didn't care if you slept with hundreds of men. You're my mother and I
haven't slept with hundreds.
Hold on. Are you trying to tell me Sophie might be mine, but she might be Bill or Harry's?
Yes, that's right. And don't you go getting all self-righteous on me. You only yourself to blame.
What?
Yeah, you could have been dumb my mother to go off and marry some other woman.
It wasn't like that. I was engaged. I had to go. But I came back.
What?
I told Lorraine I couldn't marry her. And I came right back.
Why didn't you call me?
Because I was stupid enough to think you'd be sitting in your room, hiding from me. Only when I got here, they told me you were off with some other guy. Back home, Lorraine told me what an idiot I was and married me to prove.
Sorry, if I might just cut in for a moment.
Okay, check first.
No, stop the check, it's yours. Donna, you were the first girl I ever loved. But you were also the last girl I ever loved. Now, there's all kinds of families, aren't there? Yours is you and Sophie, and mine is me and Nigel. It's great to have a third of Sophie. I never thought I'd even get that much of a child.
Harry's right. Being a third of your dad's fine by me.
Me too. Me too.
Typical, isn't it? You wait around 20 years for a father and three come along at the same time. Well, you find out that you're a real father, but
I don't need to. I've learned something about myself. Well, Sky, let's not get married.
What?
You know, you never wanted all this, and so I got my life ahead of me. Let's just get off this island and get it out of it.
I love you.
Don't.